5. Well, you know, if you're an Apple user, an Android user, they just didn't get along, and Apple's finally changing the text to stop messing around, Android users. You can see photos now, there won't be blurry. It's going to go through pieces. The only thing is that green bubble will remain, though. It's annoying, and you're like, oh. When you text someone, you're like, Android.